don't think this is filming.
What is going on, guys? Derek today bringing you another video.
What is going on, everyone? Derek here today, bringing you another video. So you gotta put that. What is going on?
What is going on, guys?
Nah, fam, thank you so much for tuning back in for Wednesday's video. Guys, right now it is disgusting out. Thought it was springtime. I know my last video, I think I was like, it's officially spring, gotta wash the car. I know for a fact I said that, and it is not that. Said that a lot. You know, the charities.
Oh, Derek, fuck you, Sky.
So yeah, as far as the weather, I'm debating on bringing the car out. I gotta be honest with you, I don't know as of right now what I'm filming. You know, because you're watching this video and it's a finished product, hopefully. But yeah, guys, there is a couple things I want to go over. Starting off, we do have a video sponsor today, and that video sponsor is the notorious Ridge Wallets. Guys, I've been working with Ridge Wallets for some time now, and I can honestly say Ridge Wallets has personally changed my life, and not only my life, but come over here. But this guy's life as well. I turned him on to Ridge Wallets after Forged Carbon. This is actually my second one. Ben has the original one I've had.
Honestly?
You fuck, dude. You know I'm filling a brand deal. This is big to me. And the two differences between the carbon fibers, you can see original, forged. I have money in mine. Ben's broke. He doesn't. Awesome cash clip here. And you can fit plenty of cards in here. Not only that, guys, Ridge has some sick products. Take a look. If you guys are looking for a wallet, book bag, duffel bag, or anything, buy from Ridge, use my link, use promo code UP Squad. And yeah, guys, Ridge Wallets, thank you so much.
Did I get it? Did I do it right?
Guys, I've honestly been losing my mind during this whole quarantine stuff. Everything around us have been closed besides the essential businesses. So, you know, all entertainment things have been shut down. My work's still open. Ben's work is still open. But there's one thing that's been closed, Ben. So what have you been doing on a day-to-day basis to keep up this gym life?
Dude, I've been struggling. I mean, I've got some weights at home, but not as much as going to the gym.
Bet you that search history says a lot of redheads, though, huh?
Fuck you, dude. Redheads, like a fetish. That's you the have thing. A redhead.
No, fetish? You just said it.
No,
dude.
I said people are gonna think that I do. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god. So thankfully, guys, through all this, I've been so grateful to have like this little home gym. I have been coming in here for the past couple days now, and it's amazing. Like, I have everything I need. Got the treadmill, got some dumbbells, you know, punching bag for some cardio, got the bench press. This whole machine right here is wonderful. You could do so much. Literally been saving my life and kind of keeping me sane. What, you said with what, redhead? So I've come to the conclusion that even though it is raining, it's bad outside, and this isn't typical weather I take the car out in, but I'm gonna take the car out. I mean, what's a little rain, a little dirt gonna do to it, you know? It can't be that bad, right?
Wait, yeah. Oh, shit. What
the fuck was that?
Nothing. I was taking a selfie.
Who'd you send it to? RidingRedRocketRedheads.com.
What, bitch?
Bro, if you like redheads, I can help you out.
I like attractive people. It's not just redheads, motherfucker.
Ben, okay, you got a banging brunette, banging blonde, and a banging redhead.
Call it the trifecta. I'm taking all three.
I gotta be honest with you. I don't know if this is smart.
What am I gonna do?
Y'all saw that. We're gonna see if we can swing this.
You need a spot?
Yo, am I clear? Like, is there like a little lamp or some shit?
No. Wait, what?
Seriously can't believe I'm taking out the car in this. The things I gotta do for the squad, you feel me? So squad, if you're watching this, and you better be watching this, just know I put the ads in these videos so I can keep creating YouTube videos, okay? So if an ad pops up, literally, let it play. Just watch the whole thing. You don't even have to watch it. Get up and get some coffee or a cookie or something. Just let it play through. Help your boy out. It's so cold.
Oh yeah, there you go.
You act like I get this close, man.
You do get that close, man.
Dude, these dinos are so good. Watch this. Didn't even in. So we have about a 32-hour drive ahead of us. We're actually heading to Mexico real quick. It's been a minute since I've opened up the car, and it's really cool because Mexico, they don't really give you any problems trying to drive your car as hard as you can unless you get caught. So we're not gonna get caught, and we're just gonna take a trip to Mexico real quick. I gotta let this, I gotta get some of this energy out of me. So here we go. Well, we made it to Mexico. God, Ben. It's so slippery, dude.
Yeah.
It's almost too slippery. All right, we gotta go Prius mode. Well, Mexico was fun.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a little rainy out here. Thought it'd be warmer, but guess not. I might die for the things I did. I can't try to take away my sin. I've seen cash and I see my best. 6 feet down cause I chased that ass, yeah. And I promise that my body moves slow. Got nowhere to go. It's time to go to work, baby.
Yes, sir.
This is why he doesn't have a girlfriend. Yay! Let me get a heel clicker, bud! So we got the man with the plan behind the camera here, about to kill some photos. So guys, if you want to see these dope ass photos, like especially with this rain and the blue, it's just really popping, like even through this camera right now, go hit up Ben on Instagram at the Auto Empire. It's right there. And also follow myself on Instagram at Derek Brand Productions. So while I leave Ben, the professional, to go and do what he does best and take photos and stuff, I do want to just tell you how much I appreciate you. Like Monday's video, I posted it and we literally like hit 20,000 views like that, and it just makes me feel good because I try to post videos that are just strictly entertaining. Like I love to entertain, and you know, I've had something on my chest for a while now that I've never really talked to you guys. Many of you that live a normal life and know the reality behind a lot of things, but you know, as far as myself, I'm an average person. Like I'm normal. I'm honestly so normal, and I know there's a lot of people on YouTube that think there's some, you know, crazy presence or anything like that. Like, that's not me, okay? I'm one normal human being. With that being said, guys, you have no idea how much it means to me when I just post a video that I generally love to film, like goof off shit, things with cars, and not have to spend a lot of money to make content. I'm gonna leave this really short and sweet, guys, and this isn't throwing shots, but you know, there's a lot of YouTubers out there and in all genres that have a YouTube channel just because they have money. And like I said, I'm an average person, guys. I do not got it like that. This thing, I have worked and put so much blood, sweat, and tears in order to obtain this vehicle right here. And this is all I've got, guys. This is literally it. Got some dope ass friends.
Better say, bitch.
And pretty much what I just want to get at, guys, is whatever you're doing in life, if you feel like there's other people technically beating you at it, don't look at it that way. Just go ahead and look at the situation and just be positive about it. And the best thing I could tell you guys is to stay in your own lane, no matter how annoying it gets or no matter like how impossible it feels. Because let me tell you, if you stay in your own lane and just focus on yourself, you're gonna accomplish goals that you've never thought you could ever reach. And I'm finally back in my own lane. I hopped out for a little bit, that's why I never posted. I was getting discouraged because other people got certain shit I don't have. And you know, I just wanted to go ahead, let you guys know how I feel about that. It's a pretty shitty time right now in the whole entire United States and other countries with all this bullshit going on, but I felt like sharing some of that positivity, getting you guys back hype and motivated and shit was, you know, the least I could do. But let me go ahead and remind you guys, the only vehicle on the channel, baby, and we are still pushing numbers. I don't give a fuck what any of you haters say. I haven't modified this thing in a hot minute and we're still out here making a statement. Ed, my boy on Snap, only if you're a redhead.
Fuck off!
So before I go ahead and wrap up today's video, really quick, I do have to announce the winner of Blucifer's original shift knob, that little raffle we did the other day. Let's see. I forgot his name. And the winner of the raffle is going to be Brian Norlasco. I think I said that right. So Brian, If you see this video, make sure you send me an email and I will confirm it. So guys, if you're gonna pretend to be Brian, it's not gonna work. But yes, congratulations to you, Brian. Let me know what else you really want with this. I have some pieces of merch and stuff left I'll throw in there as well. But thank you guys for whoever else entered, and yeah, Brian, congratulations. As far as today's video, that is gonna be it. Again, thank you so much for stopping by, and I hope you did enjoy today's video. We made the best of what we had today. And again, if you wanna see those photos, go check us out on Instagram. They're gonna be pretty sick, I promise you that. But yeah, do your boy a favor, drop a thumbs up on this video, drop a comment, say what's up. I read all the comments and respond. Other than that, guys, until Friday, we will be back for another video. But until next time, we'll see you later.